you arrive at the restaurant, I'm going to ask you what you want to do for lunch. I will try to make this explanation because it is important that you know that we as a company have to navigate the situation because some people are lost. People, a few people, it is now most of the people here in the cafe and the show is going to ask you for a deal or something like that. Okay, okay. Is clear?
Yes. Thank you.
Yeah, very good.
When I checked last, it was 1 hour and 1 minute. Dodging the potholes, guys. So they have potholes here, but they have really good roads in Colombia. Oh, look at this big one. Whoa. Ooh. Oh my God, I'm locked in. Oh my God. I'm locked in for
you. Okay. All right. Let me just take it. Podrías tomarme. Mm-hmm. Can I take?
You can take. Oh, it's cute. It's nice. Oh look, they're all the way up on the top. They build up and support. Okay.
So
look how many kids are on the bike. See their little right here? Their bricks.
See their bricks? It has holes in it.
So he has all that holes in it. And look! This is a little square. Let me tell you what time is it. It's probably like a school or one of those centers that's going to tell you about things. Blessings. Blessings upon blessings upon blessings. Okay. Hola.
Okay. What do you want to eat for lunch? We have fried chicken, chicken breast.
We just eat.
This place looks very familiar, guys. I was watching Mawa and he was showing this place. And I was like, okay, and he took a bus to come here. It was a little bus that he took to come here. This is the little square. Hello. You slept early. Hi, how are you?
Asinaria, Minino Palenque, Vito Tielari, Africa, and the Colombia. Todo excusa que nunca le va a escuchar, que nunca le va a saber Palenque, en un ten que fundar. Porque susto ten excusa, pimina o no, susto lo que tenga es un chochar y excusa, para susto chistia y susto fundar. Así nada que funde no todo excusa, y que no sin di, como andi posar y más escutata. Así nada, güey, Minino Palenque.
Do you understand?
Okay, no, you're gonna have to tell me. I got some. But you gotta go in now, tell me.
I got the new pepper.
He's gonna give us a tour of Palenque, and he said something about Africa.
Okay, yes. Can you say it again? Repeat that.
Le dije en palenquero, en nuestra lengua materna, buenos días.
He spoke in Palenque
right.
Language.
He spoke in that was what he did, because he spoke in Palenque, and he says this is like Africa, yeah. African language. Like,
buenos días.
Right.
But bienvenidas a Palenque.
Welcome to
right.
Palenque.
Right.
Rincón de África en Colombia.
Corner of Africa, Africa in Colombia.
So there's poco para mirar, mucho para contar.
A little to see, a lot of to speak.
Right.
Que pregunten por todo lo que quieran saber.
Whatever information you want to know about this beautiful community, all you need to ask.
Y que se sientan como en la casa de su madre y su padre.
And the idea you can have feeling at your parents' houses.
Bienvenida.
Welcome.
Wow.
Okay. Mi nombre es John Salgado, guía turística orientado cultural.
His name is John Salgado, the native tourist guide of this community.
Tour, okay.
What's his name, Joe Salgado?
John.
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 In English, one.
One, John.
Yeah, okay.
No, John in English, one in Spanish. Okay.
Bueno, vamos a hacer un pequeño recorrido en los puntos más emblemáticos de la comunidad.
We are going to make a tour in where we are going to visit the most emblematic places in this community.
Lo que quiero, que si la saludan en palenquero, deben responder en palenquero.
Okay, John want someone is going to say hello in Palenque language. You have to answer hello in Palenque language too.
Si le dicen cómo cosa está, le están preguntando cómo está la cosa.
If someone is going to ask cómo cosa está, in English is how are you doing?
In the language.
Cómo cosa está. Ustedes responden. Okay. Ustedes responden diciendo cosa está bien.
Okay,
yeah.
You have to answer,
bien.
Usa está bien in English is, I am doing well.
Usa está bien.
Usa está bien.
Usa está bien.
Bueno, y cualquier cosa que vean genial, que vean bonita, en el recorrido no van a decir ok. Van a decir en palenquero, así na we.
Okay, yasina word.
Put it in the box.
Yasina word in Palenque language. It means synonym. Okay, good, amazing. At the moment when you want to use the expression, okay, good, amazing, you have to say yasina word.
Yasina word. Yasina word.
Yasina word. Yasina word.
Yasina
word. No.
Usa está bien. The first
one. Usa.
Usa
está bien.
Usa está bien.
Usa está. Are you doing? You have to answer. Usa está bien. I am doing well. Asina web is when you wanted to use the expression, okay, good, amazing. Asina web.
Asina
web.
Oh.
Como usa está?
You gotta answer now. You gotta answer now.
Usa está bien. Usa está bien. Usa está bien.
Hasta.
¿Están lista para caminar?
Are you ready to walk? How do you answer in Palenque language? Are you ready to walk? How do you answer in Palenque language?
Así
no way.
Así no way. Oh boy. It's going to be hard to learn.
Asinaria es buenos días.
Asinaria, good morning.
All right.
Asinaria.
Okay.
Asinaria.
Asinaria.
Buenos días.
No, asinaria.
Asinawi.
Asinaria. You report asinaria.
Someone is going to ask asinaria. You.
Asinaria.
Asinaria, you have to answer. Asinaria. Good morning.
Asinaria. Asinaria. Yes.
Asinaria.
Asinaria.
Okay. Asinaria. Asinaria.
¿Cómo usa ta?
Usa ta. Usa ta. Usa ta. Usata
también.
Bien. Yeah.
Usata también. Okay. Usata también. Okay. Okay.
Okay. Okay.
Are you ready to walk or do you enjoy in Palenque language?
Sí.
Así no way.
Así no way.
How do I así?
Así no.
Así no.
Así no way.
Así no way.
Así no way.
Así no way. Oh my God. This is hard work. This is learning a language.
Bueno, vamos de nuevo. ¿Cómo usata?
Seta también.
Cusa.
Cusa también.
Cusa también.
I just need to remember that first word. Cusa, 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 yeah. Cusa, cusa, cusa.
Bueno, concentrado en palenquero porque si no lo hacen al final van a tener penitencia.
Okay, it is very important to concentrate or else at the final you are going to have a test.
Oh no, I'm going to fail that test right now. I'm failing that test right now.
No, please. I finished college like 2 years ago.
Okay. Asinaria.
Usa.
Asinaria.
Asinaria.
Yeah.
Asinaria. ¿Cómo usata?
Usata.
Usata no, también.
También.
¿Lista para caminar?
Are you ready to walk?
Sí. Sí. No. Sí. Cuta. No. Oh my God. I'm gonna have to record that. Asina way. Asina.
Concentrado, concentrado.
There goes the bus.
You know, actually, let me just write it down on my phone.
There goes the bus. That bus comes here like once a day. That bus.
The bus?
Yes.
Yeah, there are two or three buses that they go to Cartagena in a specific time.
Yes, I saw it because I was watching Mawa. Mawa, the African guy from Kenya.
Yeah.
He was here, he came on the bus.
Oh, great.
And I was like, oh, see.
What was that last one? See?
I seen a way. I seen a way. I seen a way.
I seen a way.
I seen a way.
I've seen a way.
I seen a way.
Bueno, ya, estamos listos para caminar?
Are you ready to walk?
I seen a way.
I seen a way. See, I seen a way. See, I seen a way.
And then the other one was.
Okay. Okay. We're ready. Hola. No.
Now let's go to see the typical dance of Palenque.
Hola, the dance.
Let me get a picture first. Palenque.
No te sientas, mi mamá.
Oh, follow him. I see all this. Oh my God.
Hey, concentrado, el palenquero, asinaría.
Asinaría.
¿Cómo usa ta?
Puse
también.
Yes.
¿Listo
para caminar?
Are you ready to walk? Asinawe. Asinawe. Sí, Asinawe. Good. Good. You're getting it, girl.
Oh, yeah.
You are getting it. Have a cup of your child.
Jamaica.
All right, zip me up.
Everything Jamaica.
All right, this palenque, guys. I want to put this in here. Oh, really cold. Thank you. We are going to need it. Kimmy, we are going to need it. Fun. That was fun.
You like it?
Yeah, that was nice. I like it a lot. And then, what is this?
So
is that a hand or something? With the fingers?
Yeah, that was nice.
That was very nice. That was very nice. Oh no, why my camera is going like. You think it's too hot? You think my.
Pregunta.
He speaks English, but okay, yes.
Yo pregunto. En palenque language?
Yes, I'm learning it. So yeah, all Palenquians speak two languages.
Yeah.
Okay, so they speak their native African.
Yeah.
Palenca.
Even John, try to. Palenco language, it is a mix of different languages.
Right, like how many languages? Like African?
John, ¿cuáles son las lenguas?
La lengua palenca era una mezcla.
Mezcla con.
Español.
Yes.
Francés.
Oh.
Portugués.
Oh.
Lenguas africanas.
Oh. Okay.
Congo. Kimbundu. Oh. Lingala.
Oh my gosh, whoa. Oh wow, so the kids, so los niños learn it,
yeah,
like in school?
Yeah, at the school.
Okay.
At the school, the government demand at the school teaching
oh.
The Palenco language.
Okay, so they don't lose it.
Yeah,
okay.
Because Palenco language, because slave people, Spanish people put to work together.
Yes.
People from different countries of Africa, because the idea was they could not communicate each other.
Oh, okay.
Because they were in that need.
Yes.
They created, at first they created a code where they could communicate.
Okay.
And afterward, they became a language.
Language, okay.
But it is amazing.
Yes.
No, that is smart.
Oh, wow.
Take seven or eight language to make
mash it,
language.
Yes. A mashup. It's a mashup, Kayla. Palenco language is a mashup. It goes that bus.
Suto
says
tango.
Palenca in Palenque. What is it?
Suto tango.
Let's go. Suto?
Suto tango.
Suto tango.
Suto tango. La plaza principal de Palenque.
Okay, this is the main square of Palenque.
Okay,
plaza
yes.
Plaza llamada Benco Biojo.
Okay, this square is called Benco Biojo.
Homenaje a nuestro líder fundador.
Homage to the founder of this community.
Okay, who was the founder?
Benco de Guinea-Bissau, Africa.
Okay, Benco. From Guinea-Bissau, Africa.
Oh.
Nuestros negros se escapan de Cartagena, llegando acá en el año 1603.
Okay, so these people they escaped from Cartagena.
Oh, and came here.
Y desde
aquí se ha mantenido y se ha conservado todo un legado africano.
Okay, from that time until now, they have preserved all the culture and religion from African people.
Mm-hmm. Como la música.
As the music.
La justicia ancestral.
Ancestral justice.
Medicina tradicional.
Traditional medicine.
Okay.
Religiosidad.
Religion.
Y organización social.
And social organization.
Ah, okay.
Benco en su expresión está gritando libertad.
Benco in his expression is saying freedom.
Freedom.
La comunidad decidió colocarlo mirando hacia allá. diciendo que hacia allá queda África.
The community decided to put the monument in that way because they believe Africa is in that way.
Benco asesinado en Cartagena en el año 1621 por un engaño que le hizo la corona española.
Benco was murdered in Cartagena in the year 1621 because he was betrayed by Spanish people.
Y paseado por toda la calle larga del barrio El Semaní.
Okay, he was murdered in the neighborhood in Cartagena called El Semaní.
Yeah. Oh, okay. He was murdered.
Muerto.
Murdered, dead, killed.
De hecho, pueden tomarse una foto con Benco. Y si necesitan una foto con las maluquitas, eso no tiene precio. Colabora con lo
in
que
fact, puede. In fact, you can take a picture with Benco. If you decided to take a picture with one of those beautiful ladies, only you have to give a tip.
A tip. All right, let me find a tip.
No.
Ya la ya. Sí. ¿Cómo cusata, Giselle? ¿Cómo? Giselle, ¿cómo cusata? How are you doing?
Cusata
también.
Cusata también.
Oh, you have full hand.
Take a picture?
Yes.
Menino.
No, then turn this off. I'm going to turn this one off. And she's doing it with this stuff on her head.
Mamonacito, mamonacito, palenque. Mamonacito, mamonacito, palenque.
Papalenque.
Yo me voy.
Oh, okay, picture.
Yeah,
and she's doing it with herself on her head and it didn't fall off.
What?
And she's dancing and the thing on her head and it didn't fall off.
I know, she has a big balance.
Oh,
she's a big bright.
Okay. So this is the blue building. When they want to solve a dispute, they come here. Oh, it's probably melting. Is it melting?
No.
Oh, okay. Oh, there's another blue building. Well, actually, blue and yellow. This is another bluebell building.
I love blue and black.
Oh, yeah.
Hold on,
yeah.
Take a picture of that.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, jump.
Yes.
I love being blicky black.
I'm going to take a picture with you, and after you're going to send me by my WhatsApp.
Oh, okay. Your WhatsApp?
Okay. Well, with me, and after you're going to take all the pictures that you want to.
Yeah, okay. Get out the shot, Kayla. Get out the shot. All right. Oh, this is a house or a shop they're building? Oh, a house. This is a one room right here. And listen, I like to look and take pictures and talk. San Basilio or Basilio de Palenque. It's saying free territory of violence and genocide? No, maybe not genocide. Violence of what? No. It says this is free territory.
Yeah.
From no violence. General violence.
Yeah.
Okay. 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 All right. Hola. Oh my gosh, Kat, you know what we're doing over here, girl? We are getting some history. Oh my God, this is so beautiful. I'm not worried about it. I'm hot, but I have water. We didn't know it was gonna be this sunny, but it's hot here, it's hot. Hola. Cuando sayas? We didn't know that. We didn't learn that.
Sit down.
Okay. Sit down. Whew.
Hola.
Oh, it's medicine traditional.
Hola.
Yeah.
Hola.
¿Cómo
Hola.
Cusata?
Cusata.
Cúsate también.
Cúsata bien.
Cúsata bien.
Asinahue, numanami, numanami.
Oh. My sister.
My sister, my sister.
Yeah. Okay. Bienvenida, numana y numana, al espacio de medicina tradicional.
Okay, welcome, sister, to the traditional medicine.
Ante todo me presento, mi nombre es Pedro Reyes Miranda.
He's introducing his name is Pedro Reyes Miranda.
Médico tradicional de la comunidad de San Basilio Palenque.
Traditional doctor of this community.
Este es mi compañero.
Me presento. Mi nombre es Ambrosio Herrera Cáceres.
Okay.
Médico tradicional de San Basilio.
Okay, he's the good worker is the traditional doctor of this community.
Dentro de nuestra comunidad de San Basilio Palenque, cero muerte por COVID-19.
In this community, nobody died by COVID-19.
Oh,
de bienvenida, nobody. Le vamos a darle
by what? COVID.
No COVID-19. Okay. Cero muerte.
Zero.
Oh, zero.
De bienvenida, le vamos a darle un tema especial.
As a welcome tea, we're going to offer you an special tea.
Ese té sirve para protegernos del COVID y también sirve para bajar la alta temperatura.
He said that tea is good to protect you.
Es hecho de menta, limonaria, panela, canela,
vanilla.
En un litro de agua,
water.
Por 10 minutos, es un té caliente, caliente con caliente, baja la temperatura. Bubunga.
Bubunga, thank you.
Thank you. They say
Bubunga.
Welcome.
Bubunga.
And the
Bubunga.
Same thing, say welcome.
No, welcome.
Bubunga.
Bubunga is thank you.
Thank you.
Bubunga.
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 Bubunga. Thank you. Bubunga.
Salud.
Salud.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Salud.
Oh, it's hot.
Es hard, hard regular tempe. Ok, numana, inhumana.
Oh, sister, sister. Okay.
Dentro de esta comunidad de San Basilio Palenque, este es el orégano.
Oh, oregano.
Yes.
Hoja de guanábana.
Ok, source of.
Source of leaf.
Poquito morado.
I don't know what that
means. Purple coconut.
Esto lo utilizamos para regular el colesterol.
Okay, do you for regulate the colesterol?
Cholesterol. Oh, con all esto three. Abunte. All three. Todos yeah. Tres.
Este es la caña de mico.
Okay, this is a monkey cane.
Oh, not real cane, yeah, that with you.
No sugar cane.
It is not
no,
sugar okay. Cane.
Es bitter.
Oh, it's bitter. Okay.
Esto lo utilizamos para expulsar cálculo.
Okay, do you for heal
kidney stone?
Kidney stone. Oh.
Y también sirve para personas que son diabéticos.
Even it is good for diabetes.
Con esto hago un té.
We did make a tea.
Este es la salvia.
Okay, this is the sage.
Anamu.
Anamu.
Orégano.
Oregano.
What's alamu?
Anamu.
What is anamu? Show him what is anamu.
Este es anamu.
It's anamu.
Guinea hen weed. Guinea hen weed.
Es okay. Anamu.
Okay.
Esto lo utilizamos para la tos.
Okay, the U for the cough.
The cough.
Oh, tos.
Con esto hago un té.
Una tos.
Bien, pues.
Este en la balsamina.
Cereci.
Cereci. En Haití, Cereci.
Vita.
¿Qué? Vire. Esto lo utilizamos para expulsar parásitos.
Okay, the U for put parasite out.
Y también sirve para infecciones de la piel.
Even it is good for infection on the skin.
Oh.
Cuando es para infecciones, esto se machuca con sal.
Okay, when it is for infection, you have to trash with salt.
Salt.
Y cuando es para parásitos, con esto se hace un té.
And when it is for a parasite, you can make a tea.
Oh.
Este es el ron compuesto.
Okay, this is called ron compuesto.
Compou ron de Venom. Esto lo utilizamos como antídoto.
Okay, they use as an antidote.
Sirve para mordedura de serpiente.
It is good for a snake bite.
Picadura de mosquito.
Mosquito bite.
Scorpion.
Oh,
también sirve para dolor de cabeza.
It is good for headache.
Dolor en la rodilla.
¿Qué es?
Oh, knee pain.
De antídoto
for snake bites,
mosquito bites, de poison,
oh,
de venom.
Yes, and you have snakes.
También
here.
Sirve para dolor en la espalda.
Backache.
A diferencia de esta,
to different the other one,
tenemos una bebida más especial.
Okay, you have a special beverage.
Uh-huh.
Este es nuestro whisky palenquero.
Okay, this is a whisky palenquero.
En Palenque es más conocido como contra o botella dulce.
En Palenque it is called as a contra or
sweet bottle.
Bottle and sweet.
¿Para qué lo utilizamos?
How do you use it?
Sirve para purificar.
It said it is good to purify.
Sirve para proteger.
It is good to protect.
Y también nos sirve como afrodisíaco.
Even it is
afrodisíaco.
Every day. Hey, the moonshine.
Moonshine.
Yeah.
I like moonshine. You take
si
a little every day.
Si desean degustar.
Do you like to try it?
Similar yeah. Un poco a la mama guana.
Oh, it's similar to
guana.
Si desean degustar, numana y numana.
Try it.
Oh, if you want to try it.
My daughter.
You want to try it. You want to try it?
Yes.
Un
poquito. Yes.
Is it bitter?
No bitter. Like sweet. Yes.
Let's
the
try
sweet.
It.
The sweet bottle.
No,
okay. Un
poquito. Un poquito.
Me echaba tanto.
Oh, I can smell it.
Salud.
Alcohol. Smells.
Salud.
Salud.
Arriba.
Arriba.
Abajo.
Abajo.
El centro.
El centro.
Y adentro.
Adentro. Drink. Take it in.
I'm scared. Prepare the water.
Solo cuervo.
Wow.
Ooh.
Ooh. Oh.
Whoa, fire!
Whoa.
Fuego!
Okay.
Fuego en mi garganta!
Numana! Numana!
Es,
esa bebida oh, en nuestra okay. comunidad a la mujer la convierte en una leona.
Okay, this beverage in this community, woman became
lion.
Lion.
Oh, really?
Y al hombre
strong?
Lo convierte en un toro.
Okay, and he said,
the
and
bull
became a bull.
Oh, okay. Yeah, with that.
Thinking about a plant and you said, anamu. Ah, this is
CRC.
Cersei? No, Cersei, no.
Oh, oh, what's that one called again?
Sage, oregano.
No.
Peppermint?
No, man. Guinea hen.
The guinea hen.
Guinea hen.
What?
Community called Afroneto. He wanted to make a report about that situation from this community.
Afroneto, see,
yeah,
that's the artist.
Yeah, that's why he made it.
Oh, matter.
Listo? Boba Negraciela ahora.
Oh, house of, it says house or something. They sell plants or something?
I'm really hard not to look at that.
Oh, Steve Palenque with the Q here. But when you talk about the language, it doesn't have the Q. It doesn't have the Q. It doesn't have the Q when you're talking about the language. Palenque. This house, it's all whitewashed. There goes the bus that says Palenque over there. Square with the bus that says Palenque over there.
Graciela Salgado.
Her name is Graciela Salgado.
Ese grupo llamado Las Alegres Ambulancias Solo Mujeres recorrió el mundo entero.
Okay, that group called Las
Alegres Ambulancias.
Alegres Ambulancias que had the opportunity to travel around the world.
Ella misma tocaba el tambor y ella misma cantaba.
Okay, she by herself played the drum and singing at the same time.
Oh, wow. Ahora el grupo se convierte en una dinastía. Ahí está, hija, nieta, bisnieta, sobrina de la cantautora
okay,
mayor.
Now this group became a dynasty. All of these family, granddaughter,
sing and play the drum.
Mira, esa más viva, amigo.
We're gonna do.
En palenquero, cultura de palenque, senda, la cultura de palenque es rica.
Or it's the same artist again. My baby, Kayla, watch that, watch. You might step in poop, so watch.
I'm looking down.
I'm looking down.
I'm looking at Shrek.
I know what I was thinking.
He said it like that.
Faster, okay. We're back to where we started. Oh boy. We're back where we started. More of the language. Look at that. Yeah. Look at that. Yes. Yes. We're interested. Picture of my food. What was that? I put the water on the table. Oh, my God. Thank you so much for this meal. All right, let's try.
No salad.
See about this fish. Mm. Different flavor. No, they were only here since you got your food. You know this, right? They're only here because you got your food. Mm-hmm.